Sorry, sir. This area is restricted to employees only.
The report that Sir Robert King bought was stolen from an MI6 agent who was killed for it. I want to know who killed him.
It's a terrible tragedy, but...
The Nameless says...
All right. But you'll have to protect me from...
Thank you.
Don't kill me!
Thank you.
The game's over, Davidoff. I know about your dealings with Renard.
Bond, what are you doing here? I have no idea what you're talking about. Besides, you're the intruder. I'm merely doing my job. Kill him!
We'll be right back.
good afternoon, Dr. Arkoff. Good afternoon, Dr. Arkoff.
Good afternoon, Dr. Arkoff.
Hey, Dr. Arkoff. I'm the chief IDA physicist here, and I need to know what your men think they're doing with that nuclear warhead.
Those aren't my men, Dr. Jones. They're terrorists. Now, where is that warhead?
They took it down that hall. I also saw one of them remove the locator card. So if they get away with the warhead, we won't be able to track it down.
Thank you. all.
Quick, how do I get to the maintenance rigs?
The pipeline runs all the way to the maintenance rigs, but it's pumping oil right now. If you can shut it down, you can travel through it.
Thanks, that's all I needed to know.
Ah!
Christmas! What are you doing here? I told you to stay behind me.
Somebody had to be here who actually knows how to disarm the warhead.
The bomb is headed down the pipeline.
That second rig is offline right now. Hold them off for a minute, and I'll get the rig running so we can chase down the bomb.
Hurry up. I think we're about to get some company.
Locked on. Shoot!
Bad you're in such a hurry to catch me, Bond. I'd love to see you join the hundreds of people throughout the subway who will die once the sudden gas fills the ventilation system.
Thank you.
bond.
Em, I've got to get you out of here.
You'll need an explosive device to defeat this reinforced lock. I had one in my purse, but Reynard's men confiscated all my items and locked them up in a storeroom. Here's a key. I took this from one of the guards. It doesn't work for my cell, but should work for other secured rooms.
I'll be right back.
Just a minute, James. When I was imprisoned, I overheard some numbers that I think are connected to the tower's electronic security system. I'll need some time to unlock all the tower doors for you. Then you must stop Elektra.
All this for Reynard.
When I realized my father wouldn't rescue me from the kidnappers, I knew I had to form a new alliance. I told you, I have a certain power over men. I turned Reynard, just like I turned you. And with the destruction of the other oil trading routes passing through Istanbul, my oil, my family's oil, will be a legacy. Now, unfortunately, I have no more use for you. It's too bad. I could have given you the world.
The world is not enough.
Foolish sentiment.
Family motto.
Gabor, kill him.
Get him!
Tell Renard to call off the sub.
It seems that you're in no position to make demands of me. Renard, take the sub and proceed as planned. Oh, and make sure you give your guest, Dr. Jones, a slow, painful death. You see, James, you can't kill me. You'd miss me.
I never miss.
Reactor is going to melt down and it will go critical. You've got to stop him.
Thank you.
Keep it up, Bond!
Order! Order! Reactor core overload! Order!